Are you sure it's safe?
Trust me, Midnight will be fine.
Well, last time I did, my whole face was spare, remember?
That was your fault for not listening to me.
Oh, really?
And where do you think you're going?
To find that book.
It's not going to find itself, is it?
And that's why we had to tell you all.
So let me get this straight. Those nightmare sisters were once ponies, like us.
That's what I read, but it's true. I met them once.
The only problem is, we don't know how to turn them back into their usual selves.
That can't be.
It appears we have a visitor.
Alright, all we need now is Princess Sterling.
Do any of you guys know where she went?
All I know is that she lives in a cave.
Oh, don't worry, she'll come.
What are you?
You.
How are your animals doing, Sterling?
Oh, you'll pay alright.
Sterling, calm down.
Luna, you have no idea how I feel, so let me be.
But I can try to understand as long as you tell me.
She killed them all.
Who did she kill?
My animals.
Oh no.
That was just a warning, Sterling.
You'll pay for stepping inside my home.
You call a cave a home? That's so sad, Sterling.
But it's not going to be sad once I end you.
Go ahead and try all you want. But remember, I'm immortal.
Oh.
But your book has a spell to turn you back into your usual self.
Well, you see, Raven has that book, and you can't cast it.
But Sterling is here.
And not to mention, I have that book.
No, I thought Raven...
Princess Sterling, will you do the honors?
Gladly.
No.
Is she dead?
Pinky!
Did you feel that?
It can't be.
What? What are you talking about?
You know what? Never mind. No, you're going to tell me what's going on.
They have her.
Who?
Midnight.
No!
I thought she...
You will pay, Sterling. You will pay.
Ow. What happened?
Oh, my Celestia. Cherryberry!
Where am I and who are you?
What? You don't remember me? I'm Sterling.
Wait, what? Oh my god, Princess Sterling, how long has it been?
Over 1,000 years.
You became a threat to Equestria, a nightmare sister.
What? How? I have so many questions to ask.
No way.
We can't do anything now.
I swear they will pay.
Oh, they will pay. Until the time is right.
Now we just need to defeat two more.
But what about Rainbow?
I've read everything they've done will be uncaused once they're all defeated.
So Princess Lustig will be back.
And we'll be at peace.
Yeah.
Aw, is Luna jealous?
Don't worry, I know how to make it go away.
Watch out, Cadence.